Selena Gomez or Bella Hadid in this shot. Why? Because he is thinking like he is like their ex was like a toxic thing. Now I don't know who he is dating whom. So he is dedicating this song. Okay, I've come out of the all the toxic peoples. Now I'm gonna be with you only. That is the thing. The basic theme of this song is when a guy is in a toxic world, during the time when a girl enters in his life, all the toxic things and negative things will go. That is the main theme of this song. Okay, subscribe to YouTube God, like, share, comment and click the bell icon. Let's get into the video. If you see in the shot, he'll be like, you know, kind of psych kind of thing, he is shouting, okay, and he is bleeding. This represents that he came to the reality, because if you see his whole song, he'll be partying like that, they'll be showing. But in this song, at starting only, they are showing like he is crying and he is shouting. This is why, because he had come to the normal reality, okay? So he was drugged. When he was using drug, he was feeling very good. But when he came to the reality, he understands the world and he is showing his pain out. As I told you, now you can see like he is kind of in a Las Vegas or something. So he is just partying and just enjoying his life, okay, escaping from the reality. Scene you can see he is wearing a glove. This represents he is putting himself into drug. Okay, that's the thing they are explaining here. See, at the starting of the title card only you will understand, like blind lights when it is coming, it is kind of blood and nerves. So it is important in our life. The best part about this Weeknd is he wants his fans to know about his personal life. So he will tell that through his songs. Okay? Why I am saying this? Through the song Call Out My Name. Okay? He explained clearly what was the relationship between him and Selena Gomez. Because he dated her. So like that, he dated many celebrities. Other than Selena Gomez, you can say Bella Hadid, like that many others. So he will explain his breakup scenario, whatever happened in his life through his song. That's the best part from this guy. If you look at this shot, you can understand he is speeding very high. Because he is not into the real world, okay? He is drugged, so he is out of the world. He sees things differently, he doesn't know what is happening. So that is the reason he is speeding. And he is behaving like a mad, okay? He is thinking this is the real happiness and he is shouting like hell. And this is reality, okay? In reality, he is bleeding. So he is just thinking of his mistake and it's like he is crying, what mistake I did. Because of this one, I am like this. That is the thing they are comparing here. If you look at this clip in a slow motion, you will understand. After showing his face, immediately they are showing a girl's face. So this represents like he made some mistake, that is the reason he had some breakup, and because of the toxic world only he lost many people. That's the thing they are explaining here. See, and if you see this girl, you will understand like they are showing a beautiful girl, okay, but this is not reality. As he is drugged, he is getting thoughts like he is seeing a beautiful girl. So they are comparing here about his past ex and everybody, okay, here through this beautiful woman. See, in this scene, if you see, it's like he is flying and the girl is controlling. It's not that this girl is controlling, actually his mind is controlling him. His mind is intoxicated with drugs. That is the reason they are showing this scene, okay? But he thinks that the girl controls him, the girl asks, like making him to get closer, okay? But it's not that thing. Why? Because his mind is only making him to think like that. He is thinking like he became close to her, he's gonna kiss her, like that he is thinking. See, and if you see this music, it'll be going in a very good beat, but suddenly the beat will change to slow. Why? Because now he is seeing what is happening, okay? That is his vision. His vision is making the world very slow and different, and it is not reality, okay? But if you see in reality, he is driving very fast and this kind of thing. So that is the thing they are explaining here. Like he is drugged, that is the thing, the toxic brain is making him to behave so weird. If you look at this shot, this is the place where the girl was singing, but she is not there, okay? So because of his overthinking, because of the drugs, so the people in that place, like, he might have behaved very weird, so they are telling him to go out, he is not going. So some fight is breaking out, so they are breaking his face. And he is just crying, and he is slowly coming to the reality. That's the thing they are explaining. Scene looks like he is running out. Okay, so this explains, like, he is coming down from his highness, and he just wanna go out of this world called drugs or this toxic thing. That's the thing they are explaining this shot. And again they are showing this girl. So after he was bleeding, he was crying, okay. But now if you see, he'll be in next shot, you will understand, he'll be smiling. Okay, so this represents his all his highness toxic thing from his mind has gone out. So now he is really happy, and he is just thinking about all his mistake, whatever he did whenever he was high. Like, even when you're high, you do some mistakes or something, but later if you think about that, you will smile, right? So that's the thing they are showing here. He is really happy. Why? Because he had come out of the toxic world. Okay, like here they are comparing Selena Gomez or Bella Hadid in this shot. Why? Because he is thinking like their ex was like a toxic thing. Now I don't know who he is dating whom. So he is dedicating this song. Okay, I've come out of all the toxic people. Now I'm gonna be with you only. That is the thing. Okay, kindly subscribe to YouTube God, like, share, comment, and share with your friends also. I'll meet you in the next video. And please click the bell icon so that you will be getting my videos regularly. See you.